Hey y'all, welcome to my first ever vlog of the week I was on set for production. Obviously there's rules and guidelines as to what I could and could not film, so this video is kind of consisting of me talking about what we did throughout the week and our little adventures when we weren't filming. So, enjoy! Hey guys, so we just got through security, we're waiting right outside our gate, but once I get out there, we don't really start production until tomorrow. So I might meet up with the rest of the cast and, you know, just hang out, but super excited. Just landed in sunny Miami. Yeah, so the whole cast decided to crash my room and we're just, you know, bonding and, you know, getting to know each other. Gotta wake up tomorrow before 8. Get some Dunkin' with some of them and then get on the bus and start diving. Just woke up, we're gonna go ahead and head to Dunkin'. Oh, that's bright. After, we're gonna get on the bus and, you know, start our day. Baby, why you so fine? So it is about 11:45. We're just running through line, trying to get our stuff done before tomorrow when we start principal production. There you go. The rest of the film crew is gonna come in, and we're gonna
start working on our stuff.
So we just got done running through lines. It's currently 1:30 a.m. Have to be up in about 4.5 hours. Yeah. So I mean, Brian never stops. Currently 6 o'clock in the morning. I don't think you could even see my face. I'm gonna go ahead and start filming our first couple scenes in the lab and try to get some stuff done today. What are those weirdos? Right, Ann? So, what did we do today? We filmed 2 of our scenes. We're gonna head over to location number 2, get a couple more done, and then we'll come back over here and finish up those.
It's his vlog. Hi!
Look at the keys. Beautiful day. Actually, we are doing a lot of interior today because they thought it was going to be raining.
And
obviously, it's
beautiful.
Not.
So. What weather we're having?
Oh, no, where's she going?
Say hi, Bobby.
Yo, what's up? Hi, Bobby. Yo, ¿qué pasa?
This guy. We did a lab scene today, we finished it up, she killed it. She had like a day to flip like 5 pages of paragraphs. Not even lines, just paragraphs. Killed it, wrapped up early. What are we doing?
Boats. We're getting on a boat.
Getting on a boat tomorrow. Hopefully, do we get to that tomorrow?
If we get to jump in the ocean.
We get to jump.
Flip it just to show the poster. Because literally, you have to flip the whole set. Where she going? There it is.
It's currently 11 o'clock. Just wrapped up on my first 2 scenes out of 6 today. So obviously it's a very, very, very busy day for me. It's real hot actually. There's a heat stroke warning, so they're having us stay hydrated and whatnot. Also, one of my favorite parts of being on set is just the massive array of snacks. Better wrap up scene 3 of 6 today. Almost halfway done for today. Yeah, and then boat scenes. Boat scenes.
Like spray a whole lot.
It's our 4th scene today.
Oh, wow.
Crazy.
Here you go. RJ looked at it intensively here.
It's our 5th scene today. We are exhausted. Kept saying 6, but we got 7 now, so. Another correction, now we got 8. So we're gonna finish 1 more under the water, and then 1 more coming out of the water, and then 1 more tonight. Let's get it done. I didn't get to film last night because I was super tired, so I got here and then I fell asleep. And then now, we're eating breakfast. We're gonna go over to location 1 when they need us. And then we're gonna go down to the Lower Keys later today and stay at the Lower Research Institution because they have bunk beds.
Woo woo! It started with the whisper.
We're on our first location of the day. Actually, no, second. Because we already went to our first. Just wrapped another scene. Gonna eat lunch now. Head over to location. This is their location today, and do a little production meeting because obviously things have changed because we're not going according to schedule. Everybody talks too much. It started with the whisper. Right now we're just outside of Key West. I can't remember what this key is called, but we're staying in the laboratory where we're shooting most of our stuff. When everybody talks, babe, never thought I'd live to see the day. Where'd you get that from?
When everybody's words got in the way. Trying to get more choking.
People within the bus. Just got done with dinner. We're back at the research facility. Like, niggas want to be in it, but she does. Tomorrow we get to dive through and then finish up scenes for segment one. Look at this. Hey guys, we're going diving today. Actually, I don't even sound excited.
You're really excited.
Bobby, yes. You excited?
But
of course.
Excited.
Bobby's always excited to go diving. Excited,
yeah. And then we're gonna be out here till what, 7? Is that what they said?
We're gonna be here all day. We'll
be here all day.
We have 3 different dives to do today.
Get our, yeah, 3 different dives.
We are so excited.
We just completed our first dive. I saw a shark and eels and a whole bunch of other things. Really sick. Like, I can't even express it how amazing that was. Got some more today, so. Got done with diving for today.
Yeah. We did it!
It was super sick. Got to see shark, barracuda, turtles, jellyfish, like a bunch of schools of fish, crazy coral type of things. And yeah, Devonte! Honestly, like, I can't even describe it. It's so surreal.
There's no words.
No way. It was beautiful
to what
too.
What happened today? It was
swimming in Kool-Aid.
Swimming in Kool-Aid.
It's currently 5:45 in the morning. We had a call time for sunrise at 6:30. Gonna wrap up production today and then I think head back up to Key Largo where we were staying before. I'm tired.
I just can't get in there.
Andy. Okay, Andy.
What shark?
The lemon shark.
Let's watch how you sugar for your breakfast. Yeah.
I can't see. Yep.
The boys. Do you want to go kayak today?
Yes.
We decided to stop on our drive to take pictures because look at that Kool-Aid water.
Amazing. Everything
Izzy.
Here's
Izzy.
Izzy. come here, boy. You're part of the crew.
The performances were beautiful. The footage that you guys shot, Josh.
The best
my partner in crime.
Yes.
This partner in crime.
No, wait, what?
Mike and Jim, thank you guys for the great.
And for being so patient with us underwater.
Yeah. Okay.
And of course, we have to acknowledge that we would not be here if it was not for Ian, Rod,
and Les. Dale, director, writer, did an amazing job. Gotta love it.
Love this guy right here. Amazing actor. Future rock star, future Brad Pitt.
Thank you, sir.
Swimming. We're
about to go swimming. We can't be on a camera when we're swimming today.
Thank you to our lovely producer, Ian.
Yep.
Thank you to our director, Rod. Yes, sir. The best, Andy. And then Josh, of course.
And then Josh. And
Josh, of course. Said our last goodbyes at our little rap party. We're good for hard to say goodbye, but I know I'll be seeing them later. Hope with Devante.
Too dark.
Yeah, I'm just happy.
It's a vlog.
She, you know, she killed it out there. You know,
bro, stop. And you all.
Finish our scenes, and you know, I guess that's a wrap.
That's a wrap. Holy.
One last little breakfast. Actually, I'm gonna do some more at the airport.
A little breakfast.
Woke up.
You said you're gonna eat more at the airport.
No, I'm doing another vlog at the airport. And I woke up, had breakfast.
You had a slumber party.
So yeah, we're in the airport right now, getting ready to head back home. This week has honestly been probably the best week of my entire life. It was really great. The people I connected there with, insane. How close we got. The crew. They did a phenomenal job. The whole cast and crew didn't feel like, you know, people I was working with. They're like genuine friends. They're very welcoming and just a lot of fun to work with. You know, I'm really glad I got the opportunity to hop on this project because, you know, I really want to just travel the world and, you know, change the world in any way I can. And what we're doing here in this project is giving me the opportunity to inspire others and, of course, travel and go to these amazing places and scuba dive there. But I can't include too many details, but the production went amazing, and as soon as this gets picked up, you know, sky's the limit. But hope you enjoyed my entire video of just me talking. I don't really know how to vlog, but yeah, until next time.